Our first subtraction example, 475 minus 61. Let's write that vertically. 475 minus 61, lining up the place values. We have going from right to left, the 5 minus 1 is a 4, a 7 minus 6 is a 1, and 4, and there's nothing here, so we assume it's 0. 4 minus 0 is going to be 4. So our answer here is 414.